power, sacrifice, and glory. This is American Gladiators.
Contenders, ready!
Ready!
Gladiators, ready!
Yeah!
3, 2, 1!
Let's see if Yoko and Annie can match the great effort turned in by Tim and Alejandro in Pyramid.
Following her appearance as a competitor, our 2021 Trailblazer Award recipient, Dr. Trish Murray, gained notoriety around the world with fans of this 90s hit television series. Talk about strength and stamina. Wow. Remarkable as her physical and mental toughness may be, it is her strength of character and commitment to serving others in relevant, measurable, and sustainable ways that has led to her trailblazing life. One of six children born to John and Betty Murray, Trish grew up in Rye, New York, a suburb of Manhattan. Never one to follow the crowd, even as a young child, friends and family recall she was always eager to embrace a new adventure. For example, in her late teens, she was asked to be the first female to assist in leading wilderness canoe trips in northern Ontario, Canada, for a company that wanted to start making their trips co-ed. They were 1 to 2 week trips that started from an island accessed by bush plane only. Well, Trish jumped at the opportunity. She excelled in numerous sports, but while playing club lacrosse at 20 years old, she experienced a disc herniation at the base of her spine that was thought to end her athletic pursuits. She was told by all of the traditional medical doctors that she was not a surgical candidate and that time and patience was the only treatment. Well, not accepting this as an answer, Trish pursued integrative medical treatments, worked on diet and exercise, and not only healed, but she became a competitive bodybuilder. And at the age of 27 years old, she competed in a national competition. Trish started her undergraduate studies at St. Michael's College in Vermont, eventually earning her BA from New York University in 1985. Along the way, she became a high school social studies teacher and coached multiple sports. Her trailblazing spirit emerged again during this time when she, along with a handful of colleagues, initiated a state-of-the-art program of team teaching for students in social studies, English, math, and science to help ensure no students dropped through the cracks. While teaching full-time, Trish completed her master's degree program in education, but after 7 years of teaching and having learned so much from her own personal healing journey, at age 35, she decided to go back to undergraduate college to obtain the science credits necessary as prerequisites to go to medical school. Trailblazing life lesson number one, sometimes you have to go backwards in order to go forward. Many people commented that she was too old to be making such a big career change, and her reply was always, trailblazing life lesson number two, I'm gonna get older no matter what I do, and I wanna spend every minute of my life pursuing it to the fullest. She excelled, graduating in the top 10% of her class. She tutored underclassmen in anatomy. She was president of the Student Osteopathic Medical Association on campus, as well as the SOMA National Director for Osteopathic Manipulative Medicine. Trish completed her residency in internal medicine at the University of Connecticut, and throughout this training, consistently used osteopathic manipulation in her outpatient clinic. In her first job as a primary care internist, she quickly found that the protocols and institutional systems of medicine were not allowing for a holistic approach to optimizing health. Trish became dissatisfied with the quote, pill for every ill mentality and protocols. She wanted to combine osteopathic manipulative treatment with a holistic approach. In her typical trailblazing fashion, she left behind what appeared to be a guaranteed paycheck and went out on her own as a medical entrepreneur, opening the Discover Health Functional Medicine Center in 2005, embracing and delivering holistic, integrative, and personalized medical care, and she never looked back. Instead of looking at her clinic as solely a place where individuals come for one-on-one medical appointments with a medical provider, she has developed a community for people to come together regularly to learn together, heal together, and grow together. While running her new business, she continued her education, becoming certified in energy medicine and functional medicine. Trailblazing life lesson number three, never stop learning. As an entrepreneur, she seized the opportunity to use the connectivity of the internet, creating an online company that provides both online CME demonstration courses for physicians and a program to help people learn the secrets to aligning their own spine. As if this wasn't enough, she has also produced numerous educational channels for the public, including a monthly webinar and her ongoing podcast, Discover Health. In recognition for her unique way of practicing medicine, Dr. Trish Murray was honored with the Heart of the Community Award by the Business Acceleration Network in November 2019. With her most recent book, Make a Dent in Chronic Disease, A Guide to Living Pain-Free Through Functional Medicine, Dr. Trish Murray shows us all again that she is a lifelong champion when it comes to helping people take control of their health and transforming their lives. Trailblazing life lesson number 4, we are all given the choice to sit it out or to dance. And I choose to keep dancing and keep learning and keep searching for answers until my last breath here on earth. When asked if she had a favorite quote or piece of music that has inspired her along the way, she shared that the song, I Hope You Dance, by Leanne Womack is her favorite. And for those of us who love the movie Finding Nemo, you will recognize her favorite quote from the movie's main character, Dory. Just keep swimming.